Matt Barzal already created a couple of good opportunities.
Well, Lee's still on the ice. He's got a two-on-one with Eberle. He'll shoot. He scores!
Okay.
Noah Dobson. Jordan Eberle with some room. Fed it to the front. They score! Anders Lee taps in his second tonight. It's a power play.
Some things are better off said than done.
Kicks now for Barzal. Barzal to the net. Anders Lee scores!
Maybe I'm not ready for
love. Barzal fed it to the slot.
Okay. I realize now.
Lee is going to be the first one on this puck.
Before we begun.
Barzal going to the net. Lee got it.
I'm done. So done.
Lee to Barzal. It's tied.
Oh, he finally got a break. The Islanders. Is that
so numb.
Popped over
in 55 seconds. All zone time for the Islanders. Power play against Barzal. Against 13 games into the season. Here's Bailey down low for Lee. He scores! Because of an injury. As Anders Lee scores! Noah Dobson with the perfect pass. And Lee crashes the goal. And the Islanders pick up where they left off last night. Bailey wants it up. Send it ahead. Anders Lee with an empty net. He'll add to the lead in the final second. Omar swings it around the boards. Bounced out. Kept in. Eberle tipped. Lee alone in front of the backhand. Scores! He got clipped by one of his own teammates. Letty for Dobson. Lee wanted it. It's off the post. They score. Green right near the line. Bumped around. Lee stuffed it in and he scores. Dell couldn't seal the post. The first shot hit it. And Anders Lee finished it off.
Eberle in front, Lee, he scores!